Great job that time by Washington to step in front. And clearly an offensive foul. Stanford incidentally has not scored in more than 4 minutes, but they still lead by 7.